The King Arts Complex held a private concert Friday evening on the Amos H. Lynch Plaza, an outdoor performance venue north of the building's location on Mount Vernon Avenue. The concert included 40 minutes of songs reminiscent of the 1960s protest movement, performed by pianist Bobby Floyd and guitarist and vocalist Pysha Thomas.
You know what, sing with me. We shall not, be moved.
This was a Heart of Protest event and the first of the Amos Lynch series. Performing Arts Director for the King Arts Complex, Javon Collins, said the series gives an opportunity for the community to remain vigilant to the cause of racial discrimination, police brutality and murder, and human rights for people of color. It's also an opportunity for local artists to express their feelings about injustice through artistic means.
I'm not a very talkative person. I'm not the type of person that gets behind a podium and in front of a microphone and speak out about things. I've always been that way. So, you know, thank God. I grew up as a musician. I can express myself through my poems.
The venue is named after Amos Lynch, affectionately known as the godfather of the black press. He was the editor-in-chief for the Call-In Post, a black Ohio newspaper, and worked for several other black news outlets. The venue was dedicated to him in 2011, and he died in 2015 after 90 years of life.
Amos would just cover a prom, a basketball game, and also international news. So for our community, he was the guy that put our news out there and let people know what important things were going on in our community. So he was beloved.
Andre White, Lantern TV.